Police rip away posters and banners from about 24 protesters in front of the Phnom Penh Municipal Court in Cambodia's capital. The protesters expressed outrage over the treatment they received from police. Protesters are spouses and children of imprisoned activists from the opposition Cambodia National Rescue Party. They're calling for the release of their jailed family members. 17 CNRP activists are currently in prison in Cambodia. The government of Prime Minister Hun Sen has stepped up harassment of activists, journalists, and opposition politicians. Western governments and human rights groups have called on Cambodia to end the crackdown on dissenting voices.